Thank you. Let's do more. Sounds good? All right. Thank you.
amor llega así de esta manera. Una docena de puerta, caballo de la sabana, porque está muy despreciado. Por eso yo no te perdono, hermano. Cuando el amor llega así de esta manera, uno no se da ni cuenta. Amor de compra y venta, amor de mes pasado. Tendré, no te perdono, hermano. Caballo de la sabana, porque está viejo y cansado. Pero no se dan cuenta que un corazón amarrado, cuando le salta la rienda, es un corazón decepcionado. Caballo de la sabana, porque está viejo y no cuenta. Pero no se dan cuenta que un corazón amarrado, cuando le salta la rienda, tendrá, tendrá. Mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bambolero, bambolera. Porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así, solo así. Bambolero, bambolera. Porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Bambolero, bambolera. Porque mi vida yo la prefiero vivir así. Un caballo de la sabana, porque está viejo y cansado. Pero no se dan ni cuenta que un corazón amarrado, cuando le salta la rienda, es un corazón decepcionado. Caballo de la sabana, porque está viejo y no cuenta. Pero no se dan ni cuenta que un corazón amarrado, cuando le salta la rienda, tendré, tendré. Cuando el amor llega así, de esa manera. Cuando el amor llega así, de esa manera. Cuando el amor llega así, llega así, de esa manera. Cuando el amor llega así, llega así, de esa manera. Cuando el amor llega así, llega así, de esa manera. Cuando el amor llega así, llega así, de esa manera. Caballo de la sabana, porque está viejo y cansado. Pero no se dan cuenta que un corazón amarrado, cuando le salta la rienda, es un corazón decepcionado. Caballo de la sabana, porque está viejo y no cuenta. Pero no se dan cuenta que un corazón amarrado, cuando le salta la rienda, con la guitarrita que se viene.
Thank you, guys. Well, you know, we're excited to be here, so I just want to thank everyone for coming tonight. We're going to play one more piece, and we're just delightful to be here, and we're just having fun. I don't know about you, but we are. You guys ready to clap? Now, I know there's no dance floor right here, but if you feel that you want to move your hips, you can move in your seat. If not, you can just tap your shoes. If you want to clap, you can do that as well. Do whatever you want. Thank you. right, we are Jarana, which means party. Can you tell my accent? Yeah. So I just want to introduce this great musician right next to me. From Mexico, guitar, charango, standbys, let's give it a hand to Oscar Rios. From New York, upright bass. Let's give it a hand to Jeff Uter.
Introduce Los Dedos de Oro, meaning the golden fingers. That's Daniel Martinez from Peru. Let's put it together for Daniel Martinez. Thank you, Daniel.
We want to thank the Lead Center for having the opportunity to be here. Let's give it a hand to Lead Center, please. And most important, let's give it a hand to you for being here. So, you know, we're having a good time here, but I don't see your faces. So can you turn the light a little bit so we can see a little who is here? Because I don't know how many people are here. Wow, all right. So, okay, let's do one thing, okay? I guess ready?
I'm gonna take a selfie.
All right, it's smiley faces, okay? All right.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Bad way to start the show. What do you think? Yeah. And I gotta say, the nice thing for me, since my mic's up here tonight, I don't have a handheld. I could do some dancing backstage. You don't want to see that, trust me. Trust me. So let's go ahead and start with the second act. Now, on a street in downtown Lincoln, somewhere between 10th and 11th streets, a boy grew up loving music. Well, he then moved to Los Angeles to pursue that dream and found a home one block from Hollywood Boulevard. He secured a street performer's license and sang to his heart's content. And get this, Conan O'Brien even put $5 in his little guitar case. Pretty impressive, that's right. However, after 3 years, like for many people who leave Nebraska, Lincoln called him back home. And he is here tonight to share his music with us. Bringing his pure, sweet sounds to the stage, please help me welcome internationally acclaimed singer and songwriter, Will Hutchinson.